Welcome back. This is Traveler Theophilus, and we are searching to salvage a Sentinel interceptor. So we'll go this way.
We
90.8 and 2407. I'm close. Animals 2750 nanites. Journey milestone: collector discovered all species on two planets. Ancient site stirs as I approach. Stone scraping against stone, warmth radiates from the hyaline brain within my pack as though in response. The mind of the ship child is interlocked with the hive. Current instructions: seek and eliminate anomalies. Enmesh archival sentence with surrogate entity. Present brain. I fumble with the ship's brain, almost dropping it as it glows unbearably hot in my hands. The pain radiates far beyond my hands. An unearthly heat, a heat that melts glass. Its circuitry shifts and then grows still. The brain seems to accept my presence now. Harmonic brain, the central processing unit of a Sentinel interceptor ship. The circuitry appears stable, pulsing with a regular electrical heartbeat. It no longer reacts angrily to my presence, status docile. Install this unit in a disabled Sentinel ship to unlock its vestigial cockpit and enable manual piloting. Return to the salvage site to complete the pilot interface. pilot interface. Oh, look at that. It looks like it's a functioning ship. Wow. 73 million for a Class B. My Class S is about 18 million. I'll claim the ship. This would be a good place to end the episode.